It creeps about without a trace. It wipes the smile off your face. It tells you things you'd never think. It keeps your thoughts out of sync. It makes you cry without any reasons. Changes your emotions like the seasons. Poisons your mind like a deadly virus. Electrified but completely wireless. Makes you hear things you don't hear. Makes you see things but not so clear. Makes you fearless with all the fear. It traps your thoughts in glass bottles, shakes them up and then it throttles. Twists the wires in your brain and makes the sane seem insane. It knows just how far you'll go before you just can't say no. It warps your mind in its hands, its grip as tight as twisted rubber bands. It releases a positive from your mind and leaves all the negative left behind. It's just another one of God's creations. It's just another villainous imagination.
Talking to someone is power.